Okay, we're live. Welcome back. BeQuanti here, getting ready to do a very special stream tonight. Before we get started, I always like to say the best way to support me and the channel is to like, comment, and subscribe. You can do on YouTube, follow on X, Twitter, and on Twitch and catch these live streams. These VODs do get uploaded back to YouTube. BeQuanti all around. You can find links in descriptions of videos or about on the channel, depending where you're at. But yeah, going to continue our playthrough of Berserk Boy. I feel like I'm near the end of the game, but I'm not sure if this is going to be the last stream of it. If I'll push it on to another night to beat the game. Because I almost got all the powers, and I'm not sure how long the end game part is. I feel like I always have fun. You kill time, I have all the EX levels to show off. So. On to the next section. Trollo's being weird. Let's see. Because I'm again Peter. Let me see if I can troubleshoot this. Never mind, it's going now. Let's load our game, because I'm more of a gamepad guy, and I feel like this game does better with the gamepad. So this is the newest form, which has jetpack. I did get a few upgrades, but let's go to the next section. So, Skyfort. Not sure exactly what the new form does. I forgot what it's called. Pretty high up. That's coming from me. Genus is not expecting. Unclear. Definitely expecting you. To be careful.
Soaring wind.
Okay, Soaring Wind. Okay. I was expecting Disney to help us out. Okay, cool. So this is in a second. Okay, so we're controlling Disney's gun while we fly around. Oop. I missed the medal. I'm not sure what the medals do besides probably just achievement stuff. Let's see. Oop. Okay. That's all these. That's a fun little aerial level. Like, we had her little motorbike thingy on the early level, too. I like you just hold X to, like, charge it. Okay, we made it in. Let's see. Okay, A, you can fly. Okay, that acts like a shield, and that's like a weapon. Okay. Okay, that usually like your specials, you can't just keep on flying. Oop. Try this again. Do, do, do. Oh, cool, that reflects it back. Okay. Okay, now I get the power. I didn't realize the other thing was a shield, but... Oh yeah, I was out of energy. Oop. There we go. Let's carefully... Oh, what's this way? Okay. Okay, rescue him. Okay, we need more of resistance to go there. Oop. There we go. And that's a neat thing, those little orb things just automatically transform you if you need it. But I feel like the game does a pretty good job with letting you switch like on the fly or use this. Feels really good to switch between your forms or powers or whatever you want to call it. Okay, this form is pretty cool that I get used to it. It doesn't feel as heavy as a combat form. Wait, can't go up there. Oh, we can destroy those. That's neat. Okay, I'll play with this form a little bit longer. Okay. Like this, I always like how you can automatically become the flame drill for that. Okay, do you have to use... Nope. Wait. Okay, I just want to make sure there wasn't no secret passage or anything like that. Let's see. Go down here. Okay, can't really go down, but you can. Let's see. Rescue them. Okay, then. Boom. What's down here? Oh. Okay, then I gotta... This boom. Oops. Boom, 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 boom. Oops, shoot. Oh well, gotta be careful. See. I feel like we're making progress, we might have missed some stuff, but oh well. Go over here. I can just reheat up the checkpoint. Let me see, because I think I missed some stuff. Oh. Up. Oh, I just missed this person over here. What's this come? Oh, I can't get really back. Oh well. So, oh well, we'll do this real quick. Oop. Wait, is anything down here? Feel like, oh, there you go. More stuff that we missed. I didn't look when he's going like really fast. Take a little bit more damage, but oh well. Let me see. He's only say the name of it if he's. Okay, yeah, because when you do the quick transformation, he doesn't say the form. Easy peasy. Let's get all that energy. Let's see. There's enemies. Oh, just a whole bunch of kunai. Here we go. Ah, yeah. Just camp out there. Not too bad. Somehow. Oh, the heart? Let me see. Anything down? Oh, psh. I'm gonna try not missing anything. I kind of like want to be Ice Kunai, but it's like, oh, I'll just do this thing. Let's see. Okay, little secret. Let me try that again. Let's see. Oop. There you go. Get another badge, another person saved. We're looking pretty good. Let's see. Just wanna fly around. Okay, it does the shield the flame too. Let me go back. Oh, shoot. Okay. Not missing anything, but also taking a lot of damage, too. Okay, go this way. Okay. Fly up. And on. Okay, we should fly around this. Oop. Let's see. Oop, we'll save you over here. Kind of scouting around. Oh. Anything over here? Okay. Looks like we got everything we need to collect. Oh, there's some hearts over there, so get some health. Okay, looking a little bit better. Nothing down here. No health. Okay. I'm not sure but that how to open those doors. Cause I think maybe that'd be the last power we get. Oh shoot. Yep, there we go. Checkpoint and a good little heal. Bounce around. Pretty good drill fall. Just fly around. Let's see. Ooh, an the badge. Let's see. Oop. Okay, that's on a pathway up. Uh-oh. Maybe I should be him. Dash around. Let's see. Boom, boom, boom. Ooh, what's this? Found a secret just in time. Ooh. Let's see. Doo-doo-doo. Oh, well, really building the resistance. Oh, I didn't realize that was a checkpoint. I mean, the end of level. Let's see. Oh, we should get some upgrades. Let's see. Berserk attack. Hit a creep. Yeah, I got the increased fuel. Let's do. Upgrade the berserk attacks for this form, and probably do the ice knight form next. Next stage. Okay, let's play up. Yeah. not sure what the last power is gonna be exactly. This is gonna explore a little bit. Oop. That's just for health. Kind of play around. I feel like the flame drill is not the most favorite one I use. But I do like its berserk, but here you go. Now we have to use it. Ooh. Okay, we've got to be... Okay, it's probably going to be the last power then. Let's see. Right, let's just fly up here just to see. Just scoping out just to see if there's anything I'm missing. Need so much money, or currency, whatever you want to call it. Okay, so there's the badge. Shoot! I could probably cheap that a little bit. Yeah, you get a soar past it. Ew. Nothing up there. Okay, checkpoint. Okay. Oop. Boom. Oop. Oops. I feel like this is gonna be for... Is this the way to go? Let's go berserk. Ooh. That's a pretty nifty attack. Let's see. What's over here? Okay. Oh, save ya. See, I'm not sure which way to go in terms of what makes progress and which. Okay, so let's go this way then. Let's see. Oop! Ran out of jetpack. Let's try this again. Let's see. Oof, shoot! It's my bad. At least we're getting like currency. Way again. Let's see. And it feels like there's so many different ways to go. Okay, this way back this way. Oh, he circled around. Let's see. Okay, so I think we. Okay. Let's see if we missed anything up here. I think that's the way to go. Wait, oh yeah, we saved the guy there. Okay. Okay. Now let's go down. Boom, got him. Okay, so can't get past that. Ooh, those are platforms. Okay. Let's Okay, I think, yeah, the little currency also charges up your energy too. Yep. Alright, give me another kunai. Anything up here? Nope. Let's see. Okay, then go boom. Anything up here? Life. Okay, so gonna come back here later. I'm probably not gonna do all the like everything in this game in terms of like completion and achievements, but we'll see. There we go. Oh, so looking much better on health. Boom. Is it? Let's see, another elevator. Okay, this one might be a little bit more tougher than the last one. Don't need life, so I won't chance it. Let's see. Maybe not too bad. Let's see. Boom. Oop, shoot! I was debating on using my B attack. I hesitated. Okay, then we soar on this through. Okay. Boom, boom. I'm betting that's what the last power up is for, but let's see this. Oh, back to this section again. I'm gonna just hold the button, let it shoot away. Looks like she has infinite ammo. So futuristic. Oh, it's gonna be like a mini boss fight like this. Ooh. Okay, that is doing damage. Oh, this would be easy if I could just use my shield and reflect all the shots, but uh-oh, he's doing something more. Oh, shoot! Let's see. Oh, okay, I see little warning signs. this achievement for getting like a 50 combo, and this is probably the easiest way to hit that achievement. Okay. Keep on going. Oh. So you can shoot those things. Okay, she's disappeared away. Okay, go. Just be careful with my energy and my jetpack. Got a joke. Well, that's probably why those things regenerate when you're in the ground. So you don't run out of your drill claw things. I think that's why they do that. Okay, anything up here? Health. Room. Nothing there. Let's see. Just want to make sure, because it feels like if you go one way, you miss. Yep! Almost missed that guy. Now we have resistance to 60, but. Probably not going to worry about that. Let's see what you do. Could be another mini boss. Okay, or just a wave of enemies. Yeah, I would like the kunai attack, especially against the shield guys. Okay. Oh, checkpoint. Okay, there's a bit more. Oops. We're gonna do those. Digging through. Oh, and a level. Okay. Oh, we can get another. Let's see, I'm probably gonna get this, power jump. Yeah, I'll do that, because I can also do the ice thing, but like speed up and the second berserk attack, but let's do the power jump. Okay, let's warp back. Let's finish this section. Are you ready to head out? So I'm kind of curious about this last power that we're going to get. And off to defeat Dr. Genos. Let's see, nothing to the left. Oops. But this game might be fun to like S-rank stuff too. I think that's achievement for. Oh, I know this one for the EX levels. What's up here? Okay. Okay. Oh, shoot. Okay, that's. Nope, not that. Nope. There you go. We'll do Soaring Wind, even though it says, hey, you can use the Ice Kunai. I'm just gonna fly around. Oh. There we go. Okay, let's go. Okay. Got a flame drill. Okay, yeah, that does your attack. Let's see. I'm not sure if we can do something about those fire torches because I still haven't found out how to do the other resistance guys in the third act. Okay. Ice Kunai. Let's see. Okay, so we probably need to fly a little bit. Oh yeah, because we need that to get the little energy. I feel like they did a really good job with the level design, like with those orbs. Like, oh, you probably want to change this one. Okay. Oop. Nope. So I had double dashes, but not triple dashes. Let's see. Oop. We're low on health, but let's try to fly around. I'm not sure what those things are. They look like platforms, but they're not. Okay, so go there if you have more of the resistance. Checkpoint, please. Oop. Oh, dang it! Ding dog. Let's see. Boom, boom, boom. Oop. Okay. Okay, what's this do? Flame drill. Oop. Oh. Oh, shoot! Had my attack charge, and that threw me off a bit. Okay, we got it this time. Oop, then we go down here. Oh shoot. Don't think you really need to be flame drilled for this area. Because they're always good about switching you to the flame drill when you need it. Okay, let's fly around. Another badge. Let's see. But yeah, definitely need a kunai for this. Do, 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 do. Oh. Oop. Let's see, what's going on now? Okay, I was gonna say, hopefully I didn't go too far ahead. Okay, there's something up there, so let's go there. Nope. Let's see, the boom, boom. Oh shoot. Kunai. Okay. Oop. Another one of those. Oh, look, at least we saved another guy. Oop. Okay, another resistance. 55. Let's see. Let's just be the flame drill. So I wonder if it's gonna have the spinning platforms. Okay. Good thing you did that real fast. Oh. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. I tried to make it smooth, but it threw me off. You can stay. Oh wait. That's right, it does cost energy to do that, so I don't want to do that too often. It feels like it's wasting it more. I'm not sure if it's because of the environment, but oh well. Down. Let's see. Checkpoint. Okay, use a kunai. Boom. Okay, there's a bunch of enemies this time. Okay, what do you got here? Okay, just remember the resistance. Uh-oh. A little rat. Okay, ooh, I like the little facial hair, his big mutton chops mustache combo. Of course. Let's find out what you got. Okay, let's see. Oh shoot. Oops. Let's see. to see. Seems much tougher. Oof. Oh no. He got us. Okay, let's try this again. Let's skip the dialogue. I think we could spam with the ice kunai first. Oof, that was waste. I'm just gonna go crazy with lightning justice. Okay, watch out for that. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Okay, let's try that again. I think using the Berserk from the win is gonna be a little bit better. We can spam with the ice first. Oop. Let's see. Oop. Ooh. Okay, doing pretty good. The Wind Berserk, that seemed to be a good way to... There you go. I wonder what's going to happen because all the bosses you've been fighting have been retreating, even though we get the absorb the Berserk Orb. Mindbuster. Okay, that's Berserk. Oh, no rank A, that's not too bad. Ah, oh, dark energy creatures. I feel like this is annoying because it just adds too much padding. Because then you have to like search each room. I wish maybe these sections it would just do like a wave of enemies on the hangar deck or something like that. But it is what it is. Wait, let me. Not too familiar with what this is going to be doing. Yep. And then if you like miss one, it becomes a pain because then... Let's see. Can you, flame drill here? Okay, that makes it much easier. Let me see something. Can you fly across this? Okay, so that's how that works. Okay. So let's work against those doors. Okay, this isn't so bad since I know you can drill claw underneath that, but I didn't realize that the first time. But it just feels unnecessary, like... Oh well. It's not as bad as I felt it was before. Let's keep going. Okay. And then you have to warp all the way back. But let's go check out Quinn's room and see what the new Berserk Orb can do. A bullet capacity. Okay, infinite ammo. Okay. See, because what is this called? I'm not quite sure what he's saying. He's like, Mind Buster. Okay. Alright, let's pet the dog. These little robot guys. Kind of neat, like, as you make progress in the game, the resistance base. Becomes more, okay, Dark Fortress. Let's see. I'm not sure if this is going to be the last section. Oh, it's doozy. Okay. Let's see. Okay, so you can double jump, bounce, attack multiple enemies, destroy certain doors. Okay. Okay. Oh. Okay, so he does stuff with those platforms. Oop. Okay, let's try this again. Ooh, his berserk looks pretty cool, even though we did see that with the boss fight. Okay, let's get a little bit more familiar with this one. This doesn't feel as action-packed, because like the Ice Kunai and the... Oh shoot! My pop threw me off again. It is a make the different powers stand out. Let's see. I think, especially because some of these enemies look like hidden. Oh, shoot! Ah! Oh, dang it, back here. I gotta remember that double jump. That's what's throwing me off. Okay. Yeah, because some of these enemies are like hidden. Okay, now we're berserk now. Now I can back to the other areas. Let's see. Definitely feels like it has a lot of good power to it. Okay. Oh. Here, get some health. Ooh. Ooh, that was a close one. Let's see. Oop. What's up here? Okay, let's just play it safe. Okay, got a good health. Oh. Oop. Some more health drops. Okay. Okay, we're gonna fly down, get that badge. These doors. Okay, it seems like there's platforms that get revealed have a little timer to it. What if I go down? Okay. Okay, so let's continue onward. Oh, shoot. Maybe if I go down. Let's see. Boom, and then go over here. Yeah, with these waves, they've been a little bit more challenging. I get a badge, and someone else we can save. Oh, shoot. But I'm gonna be... Yeah, cause I feel like I don't really need to be Mind Buster. This is for the platforms. Get to the door. Oh! I thought it was gonna go the other way, but oh well. Let's see. The platform fell. Definitely got it this time. Go. Then we go up here. Then nope. There we go. Now we got it. Let's see. Another badge. And boom. And a checkpoint. I think things are a little bit more challenging with the saw blades. Okay, let's just throw a bunch of kunai. Got a good wave of enemies, but you can take him on. There you go. Get some health. Let's see. It's just There you go, rescue another person. Boom. Hey, end of the level. B, C. Oh, we got an A. You're better than I thought.
Are you ready to have?
I feel like this is the last section, so I feel like if I don't beat the game now. So I'm not sure if it's more like endgame stuff, because all the bosses we fought retreat, so I'm not sure if it's going to be some crazy, like, oh, we got duplicate. Berserk orbs or something like that. Okay. How to get past this? Oh, okay, okay, you just go down. Okay. Let's see. Oh, this health, but we don't need it because it's a checkpoint. Let's see, what's up here? Just you, okay. And a badge. Boom. Oh, got some health. Okay, let's see. Oh, another checkpoint. Let's see, what's down here? Resistance. Destroying wind. Let's be careful. Oh. What's up here? Okay. Okay, go back to Soaring Wind. I'm not sure if there's gonna be anything crazy, like if you get all the medals and resistance, you get like a good ending or something. I don't know. That would be interesting, but we have to wait and see. I'm just gonna play. Oh, I should be as Gunai. Oop. It gives you a lot of health there. It feels like it's not as necessary, but oh well. Let's see. Oh, almost had that. Let it down here. No. Let's see. just to be sure, what is up here? Let's see. Oh, didn't mean to do that, but oh well. You know what? We'll just beat this. Oop. Ooh. Got a little bit of health. Joe Claw our way through here. Nope. Nope. Let's try this again. Let's see. Go do do do. Let's see. Oop. Okay, go to switch. Nope. Okay, this ladder down here. Okay. A very sneaky ladder. Okay, we hit that switch. Let's try to head back. Oop. Trying to do that without getting hit, but oh well. Okay, go boom boom. There we go. I wonder what the switches we hit did. But oh well. I'm not sure if this is the... Oh, defeat Genos. This must be the last stage then. Okay, so it had some resistance, so it seems like it would be like a typical stage. Same boom. Oop. Oop. Did not mean to do that. Oop. Let's see. Boom, boom. Let me see the switch over there. Okay. go, what's over here? Okay. Can't go that way yet. Let's keep going. Music seems kind of a little weird. Okay. Let's see if we go that way. It's down here. Maybe you should go this way first. Yep. Let's see. Rescue someone else. Okay, we want to save that guy, so let's... a little bit of health. Oh shoot! Yeah, like that little double beat seems a little weird with the music. Keep on going, just gotta watch out for the spike things. Oh, I get it. You have to go down. As Ice Kunai. That's what it's trying to tell me. Let's keep going. Okay. Okay, so I need to unlock that door. Definitely a double dash thing has been helpful. Checkpoint 2. Let me take a quick little break. Kate back. So let's go ahead and continue. Okay, rescue him. Sure, how much more this level with all the resistance people? But it feels like there's still more checkpoints to get. These teleporters. Let's see. Okay, at least that checkpoint wasn't too far off. Okay, another elevator section, but this time we're going down. Oh. Oh. Okay. Yeah, mind busters to for these guys. Okay. Oh, this platform has less numbers than the previous one. Some of them had 10, these have 5 counts. Oh, pfft. Let's see. Okay, so can't go left or right. Or can we? Oh yeah, we can. Because I jumped, that's why. Oh no! Hey, I thought the checkpoint was supposed to heal me. Oh well. Anything down here? Almost got all the resistance. Oh shoot! I'm just gonna fly up. Oh shoot! So close. Unless there's gonna be any craziness that the game is gonna throw at us. Okay, let's just be a little cautious. For any nonsense. Go, we got some orbs. Oop. Anything up here? No. We got some health. It's Dr. Genos. I thought you were done. Give up, Genos. You got all the berserk orbs. You've beaten all your lackeys. There's no way to win. You deal what's at stake. And you've heard. What are you doing with the resistance? After all I've done for you, I thought you would have a little bit more loyalty. It seems like your animal weakness is still in there somewhere. How pitiful. You have got no idea what you're talking about. It's not too late, Genos. You can stop all this. There's still time to do the right thing. Seems like you lost your sense of perspective, too, Fiori. Nevertheless, I suppose I must thank you, Kai, for returning him to me. Little use you had to me is gone. I will dispose of you. Try me. Siku, get ready.
I will never be a memory.
Okay. Oh. Come on. Ooh. Not sure what his berserk orb does. Be careful. Ooh. Oh. Okay, let's go berserk with Soaring Winds. Oh. Come on. He has like all the powers too, which is interesting. Let's see. Oop. Gotta move quickly. Okay, watch out for this. Not sure if I took too much damage so far. Uh-oh. Come on. Oop. Come on. Got him! Lost. Give it up. Credit with this and give you a fair trial. Fool. Don't. And warning, warning. Self-destruct is imminent. Chunk. Bad guy. Let's get out of here now. So I wonder if there's anything beyond this, or it's like one of those things where it kind of leaves it open for a sequel. Let's see. I don't know. Let's see.
Excellent.
On day's work, all the deck energy was being directed support. The crisis is over. Can still be out there. Now to rebuild.
Are you ready to head out?
Is that it?
Let me know when you're ready.
Let's work because it seems like just. Looks like she wants to say something. She's still out there. Me neither. Let's see. Can you upgrade her kit?
Let's see that suit.
Let me know when you're ready.
I wonder if there's any post-game stuff. I felt like the last battle, but it's not as clear. It seems like maybe I'm sure if you have to save on resistance. Or if you're supposed to upgrade all your stuff. I'm really not sure because it's just like, oh. Let's see, what if it happens if I warp to. Wait. Is there something here? I'm just curious just to see. Maybe what I might do is just do a little research, because it feels like there's a little bit more you do. I'm not quite sure. Oh. Oh, okay. So maybe that's it. Maybe it might do a mini stream or something like that, because it feels like. Because let's just warp back to. So I need 3 medals. Are you ready to head out? And maybe that's how you get the final ending. Okay, there's 2 there. 1. Okay. So I think what I'm going to do is get medals in between and do that next time I stream this. And then if there's extra time, I can just do some EX levels just to have fun. But that will do it for tonight. So thanks for tuning in. The best way to support me and the channel is to like, comment, and subscribe. I feel like we're almost at the end of Berserk Boy, but we got to get medals. And if I went into that, I probably would have... pay more attention to get them, but that will do it for tonight. I'll have links in this if you're watching the YouTube VOD. It is descriptions for playlists and links and other stuff as well, but that will do it for tonight. So y'all take care and have a good rest of your day. Bye.